Terrifying crime near the San Diego State campus. A man breaks into a 20-year-old student's apartment. At knife point, that student is tied up, raped, and robbed. Reporter Antonio Castellan has more on what happened and also a description of that suspect.
We are told a 20-year-old SDSU student did not get a very good look at her attacker. Detectives say the suspect blindfolded and tied the woman. People living near the apartment where the crime happened fear the suspect may strike again. Students living at these off-campus college area apartments are rattled.
I'm moving out of here.
Chris Gaudio passed the line of squad cars Friday afternoon. A 20-year-old SDSU student was raped in an apartment right in front of his. The victim tells police she arrived from work and the suspect confronted her inside her bedroom. Police say it doesn't look like the attacker forced his way in.
We are not sure about that. We're not sure if he was inside already or not.
Detectives tell us the suspect took the woman's wallet. He tied her hands and blindfolded her with duct tape. He then raped her.
It's a very scary thing to happen, but again, we always try to remind people that you need to be paying attention to what's going on around you at all times.
There was not enough information for police to draw up a sketch, but the victim remembers the attacker looking like a white man in his mid to late 20s. He stood about 5'6" to 8" tall, weighing about 160 pounds with a muscular build.
It really doesn't surprise me.
SDSU student Holly Wagner lives in an apartment near where the attack happened. Wagner feels the area is getting worse.
If it was a stranger rape, I feel completely terrible for that girl, and that's awful. But these buildings aren't always that secure either.
Even though the crime happened off campus, SDSU has put out an alert for all students.
You need to be aware of your situations, whether it be 11 a.m. in the morning or, 11 at night.
Police say the suspect is considered armed and dangerous. If anyone has information to this robbery and rape, you are asked to call the San Diego Police Department Sex Crimes Unit at 619-531-2210. Reporting in the studio, Antonio Castellan, Fox 6 News.